Carrie's turning 35 on Saturday, and she's freaking out.
Oh, yeah. 35 is a bad one.
Hey, but it'll tough me off for 40.
Who's talking?
It's just D came by to pick me up. You want to come down and say hello?
Yeah, that's going to happen.
Okay, then you have a good one.
I tried telling her she looks beautiful and everything. She just bites my head off. You know, it's like she needs to hear from someone else.
You want me to tell her?
Yeah, I'm not crazy where that might lead.
Steve, you know what? I'll meet you at work. I just gotta make a stop first. The coal one. Yeah, thanks, buddy, but we're not really supposed to drink on the job.
Hey, I'm not supposed to put cheese in my cereal. Doug Heffernan. Put a couple doors down. I got kind of a weird request for you.
Yeah?
Yeah. My wife, Carrie, you guys recognize her? She walks by here every day on her way to work.
Yeah, I know her. Remember? She flew this off yesterday.
That's her. Anyway, I was wondering if you guys, you know, when she walks by later, wouldn't mind yelling some dirty stuff at her. The thing is, she's turning 35 and she's a little down on herself. So if you guys could tell her that she's hot and yell out all the nasty things you want to do to her and where, she'd be floating on air.
You want us to sexually harass your wife?
Bingo. Come on, it would really, really help me out.
Yeah, so what do you want us to say?
That's all you. You know, just don't force it. Just throw it away. And by the way, you're going to have a lot to work with, because whether you like the balcony or the basement, she is built to please.
I guess I can say, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
Yes, I like that. Don't be afraid to speak up.
Yeah, so something like, huepa, mamita, shake those maracas. Hey, look what's coming by.
Oh, damn, she's hot.
Hey, do fries come with that shake?
Woo! Shake those maracas, mama. Yeah, mama. I want to. And then I want you to. Oh, yeah.
Hey, how's your day?
Hey, great. Hey, how about steak for dinner, huh?
Mm.
And you know what? It has been a while since I made my man some cupcakes.